mean you don't remember?
Not as such, no.
You don't remember standing up and asking for about the 100th time where the toilet was, drunk out of your skull? You stood up, you went to the toilet, and you're gone an awful long time.
Get him out. Get him out. Get him out.
I will.
Out.
I know.
Get him out. Get him out now.
I will.
Get him out.
I'm sorry.
Out.
Gerald, can I ask you a question?
What?
You know the thing that cleans these things, the thing cleaner. Why is that in your bathroom? I'm not Coco Chanel or anything, but I think that's a bit weird.
Bernard, why don't I call you a cab?
I don't want a cab. It's only 1:30. Anyway, listen. Why do you have a toaster in your bathroom?
We haven't got a toaster in our bathroom.
Well, you should put a lock on the door anyway, because I was in there. I was on the toilet and everything. Little Jimmy comes in. He's drinking milk from the fridge, and that's all wrong. It's unhygienic. And what were you thinking? What was going through your brain when you thought, oh, yeah, I'll buy a wicker toilet?